Once upon a time, there was a tree, and she loved a little boy. Every day, the boy would come, and he would gather her leaves and make them into crowns and play king of the forest. He would climb up her trunk and swing from her branches and eat her apples. They would play hide and seek. When he was tired, he would sleep in her shade. The boy loved the tree very much. The tree was happy, but time went by. The boy grew older. The tree was often alone.